morning. Welcome back to the channel and welcome to the internet. It's the name of the song that I'm reacting to today. This is going to be Bo Burnham. I've heard the name quite frequently, actually, but I've never actually heard any of his music or anything. So I've just heard the name Bo Burnham. So this is going to be Welcome to the Internet. I'm excited for this one. Yeah, and I just want to say thank you to everyone that's subscribing to the page and leaving likes and comments and all that good stuff. So if you haven't, sub it up, princess. The world's tough. Anyway, going off on a tangent. Should we just get into it? I am waffling. Let's go.
Welcome to the internet. Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies.
Wow, that's hilarious. Not 9-year-old dying, the context of it.
And doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer. Or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option, you should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you, here's how you can build a bomb. Which power up?
I'm so glad I clicked this. Wow.
Danger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad. You were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. 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 Unstoppable. Watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how? stick together. Who knows what we'll do? It was always the plan to put the world in your hand.
This is awesome. This is awesome. Why have I not listened to this guy's music? I need to react to some more of this.
Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Wow. Wow. That is amazing. That's just, yeah, I'm so glad I found that. That's awesome. I'm definitely, please, if you're a fan of his out there, let me know some more stuff that I need to do, because that is the ticket. That's just awesome. Anyway, thank you. Sub the page. Laters.